Hi, it's Corrine for Cut It Home, and today we're going to make a card. I want to show you some of the items that I pulled out that I most likely will use. The first thing I pulled out was the Ranger watercolor paper, because I plan on using my Tim Holtz Distress Ink markers, which I love. I will also be using a Tim Holtz water brush. I most likely will be using some of these Spellbinder Celebrations assorted cardstock. They have beautiful colors in this. And I also pulled out the Spellbinder Celebrations pierced rectangle for the matting on my card. I may use the Spellbinders Card Creator border die. This is the Borders one. And I'm going to use this new beautiful stamp set that I got. It's by Joy Claire and it's Hugs and Smiles. So I'm going to stamp that on the watercolor paper and use some white embossing powder. If you have any questions, please leave me a comment and check out the description box below. I'll have all the links for Cut It Home, and if you check out their blog, I'll have all the details on the products that I used. Thanks so much for watching.